going to be Hebrews 8, verse 10. Hebrews 8, verse 10. And it goes, "So, for this is the covenant that I will make with the house of Israel after those days, says the Lord. I will put my laws in their mind and write them on their hearts, and I will be their God, and they shall be my people." May God add blessing to the reading of his word.